But the president was right with what he has said about Twitter all along. And so many conservatives out there in America wondered, am I being censored? Am I being suppressed on Twitter? We all have had experiences with it. Here's the answer, Maria. It's yes, because apparently the guy in charge is a guy that hates Donald Trump and probably likewise does not like Republicans.